Now we will try the very steep, rocky and muddy path. Going down when it's muddy and slippery is quite difficult because you're taking your weight off the back stilt before the front one is actually planted. You never know if you're going to find grip or not. Coming back up is much easier.